The history of the Rio Grande Valley has a bit of a gap, about 20 million years worth.
We have a lot of time missing. There is no record for that.
UTRGV Associate Professor Dr. Juan Gonzalez and his colleagues at the UTRGV School of Earth, Environmental, and Marine Sciences are working to unravel the mystery. This geological formation, called the Goliad Formation, is 5 to 7 million years old.
5 to 7 million years, this is very well established. We are very confident on that.
The Catahoula Formation beneath it is 27 million years old. There's no record of the 20 million years that happened between the two.
We don't know what happened. It's lost for good.
Further north, there aren't any layers missing for this time. But in the Rio Grande Valley, they're gone. That's just one mystery. Another is what the 27 million year old formation is made of, volcanic ash.
Now, do you know of any volcanoes nearby?
Not only is a 20 meter thick formation made of volcanic ash, but it also represents a single eruption. There's debate whether it happened over days or months.
This clearly caused climate change and some species might have gone extinct.
The chemical composition indicates a thick magma.
It is very viscous, it cannot flow. So when the caldera or the volcano explodes, it explodes violently.
Dr. Gonzalez couldn't find any information or research done on this outcrop. He and his colleagues at UTRGV are working to find the source of the volcanic ash and learn more about the historical geology of the RGV. UTRGV students also visit the volcanic ash site to learn about the geological formations. Dr. Gonzalez admits as he drove to South Texas for his job at the university in 2009, he didn't spot anything geologically exciting.
Shortly after, one of my colleagues took me on this field trip along 83 here going west, and it was an eye-opener because clearly there is a lot of interesting geology.
To learn more about the research underway at the UTRGV School of Earth, Environmental, and Marine Sciences, visit utrgv.edu/seams.